Hey guys, something amazing just happened just now on FIFA. So today is Tuesday, and it's the Team Heroes pack, and I'm just going using up my my increased chances, and I just see and like yeah, I got Team Heroes is live, so I'm just doing this for fun. I didn't think of like doing anything else. I got Lukaku. I got Lukaku on my team. I don't mind, I'm a little bit too loud. I was just opening these ones. I can still open some more. And I just got Lukaku out of nowhere. Like, I didn't get lucky with any other ones. Zero, zero, five, zero, sorry, one, one. I tried to get Cavani, but it was impossible. And New York, maybe New York at all. Trying to like see if I can pack any other one too. I wish I could record it, but like it's not possible now. 3, 1, 4, like it's amazing. I was like my jaw dropped, like oh my god, I gotta go on my team. I played a match with you and do you the other day. I did do you. Oh yeah, it's amazing. I got, look at this. So I can either do this, 92, or this. I'm gonna keep like this. I mean, that's a good team now. I'm trying to get my Marquinhos up to, like, I need 129 to get a 90 overall center back, and that'd be amazing. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that activities. Okay, let's do level 2 versus attacks. I just want to show you guys that and how amazing it is. Probably get that shocking, like it's gonna match. Just to get that, like that's amazing. I still good recording. Look at that Lukaku. Oh my god, it's just amazing. Oh boy, okay. Or at the loot. Wow, okay. I'm gonna need some gameplay for him. Like, my god. And he cannot do the thing. I don't care. I'm gonna score my first goal with the character. This guy might be me. Yeah, he's gonna, okay, he's gonna be me. Sadly, I'm not good at first attack sometimes. Oh, Marcelo. Oh, he's a good forward team, too. Yes, and my Dele Alli has been upgraded to 88, and now he can rainbow over players. It's actually super cool. Ugh, Dan Eriksson. Until I go to do end game. Rainbow. Run. Just the only game, one more game I have my phone, sadly. I had another one, but I got rid of it because too much storage on my phone. It was soccer. Soccer Manager Arena, I think I was gonna, yes, that was the name of it. I can't remember because I barely played it. It was fun though, it was fun while I lost it. Do I still want to play it again? It's a fun soccer game, not sure. First time I remember type, like, a good one I could play. And I, like, this may go to something on mobile. Because they're gonna beat me, but I wanna make sure that won't happen. Okay, so he beat me, that's gonna go right here. No. Oh yes! Let's start the game. Oh, what a goal! I wanna aim where that was from. I'd be Lukaku. Oh my god, if it was Lukaku, it would be amazing. Let's go to the last goal. Suarez. Lukaku scored a single goal. Lukaku didn't score a single goal. Oh, sad. Thiago effort saved by Vic. Yeah, and Vicurture. Vicuto. So I was pretty sad a couple of days ago because there was Team Heroes, not Team Heroes, sorry. There was, oh, it's gone now, but there was an Icons pack. I was super happy about it that came out. I wanted to get it, but sad, and I got it. I got no good players, I just got two elites, and just sold them because I didn't want to play with them. There's some campaigns, rest of the world, 10%. for 3. Let's see who's the next one. You. 55. And I'll save this for you guys in part 2.